time it is that you're watching this, whatever day it is that you're watching this, I commend you for actually knowing what day and time it is, because none of us do currently right now. My name is Chanel Collette. Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new here, hi. I'm an online strength and conditioning coach, contest prep coach, lifestyle coach, nutrition coach, you name it. You can check out anything that I offer at audaciousathletes.com. I have a host of online strength and conditioning programs. I have a team of coaches that are here to provide you with all of your nutrition and training needs. If you so choose, visit that link in the description box below. I am also an avid YouTuber and an avid reviewer on YouTube, or I occasionally review on YouTube. Most of the time it's been in the avenues of fitwear, but recently, due to my husband's undying request for me to get better pajama selections, I am now bringing you guys a pajama slash intimate wear slash loungewear review. And the reason for that is because I literally lived in sweatpants and oversized sweatshirts and sweaters to sleep in for my entire life up until I am now almost 35, and I've yet to really truly commit to wearing cute garments around the house or cute garments to bed. So thank you guys for all your recommendations for me to check out. I pulled the Instagram and you guys gave me some great recommendations, some of which are affordable, some are more on the high end price point. I'm gonna share with you guys everything that I found that I would actually want to wear. So again, I chose these items myself. I didn't just order everything that everybody said just to try it out and review it. I actually was like, okay, I'm gonna actually probably wear these items. So that is why I chose to purchase the items that I did. This is not a review of like all the brands or whatever. I just went through and picked out what exactly I thought I would want. I rated all of these items on sleepability. Can I actually sleep in this? Will I fall asleep in it? Or do I feel like I'm wearing a straight jacket? Or do I wake up in the middle of the night because my circulation is being cut off and I feel like I'm about to lose a limb? 2, washability. Will the fabric stay soft and buttery even after washes, or will it actually turn into a garment made for toddlers after I wash it and possibly dry it? Can I dry it? Do I have to wash it on gentle cycle? Do I dry it on gentle cycle? All of that I'll cover, as well as appropriateness. Can I answer the door for my Amazon deliveries right now? Can I maintain my contact-free Instacart delivery and answer and wave, or do I need to run and grab a robe to cover myself? Can I actually wear these garments either under clothes and be comfortable, or wear them possibly even to grocery shop, the one and only place we all get to go right now? This review is powered by my spiced chai tea from Trader Joe's and my cup somewhere between Proverbs 31 and Tupac. There's me. Peace, y'all. Love, homies, dear mama, if you know Tupac. All right, we are doing my 15-minute Tatcha Violet Radiance mask while we do this, of course, because, you know, self-care is a thing now, and I'm doing more of it because I'm home all the time. So this is a Violet C Radiance mask. This is a brightening mask, great for evening out skin tone, which I have quite splotchy skin tone. So we're gonna enjoy this entire face mask while I cover the basis of this pajama haul. We're gonna first start off with the most expensive item, Lunya. The name Lunya probably came from the moon, you know, going to sleep, bedtime, whatever. So this by far was the most expensive brand recommended, but y'all, they have some luxurious silk items on their website. They have so many cute, simple pieces. It's like resort style pajamas, in my opinion. They're gorgeous, they look amazing. They make me want to sleep in all day long just by looking at their website. I'm like, ooh, I should sleep so much more. But I did not purchase any of the silk sets. They were a little pricey for me, so I was like, I'm not ready to quite dive into that yet. Because again, the price point was super high, but I love bralettes and boxer brief or like brief style bottoms to sleep in. So Lunya's price point was somewhere between, for the garments that I selected, was somewhere between $45 to $55. I thought that was kind of decent for bralettes and boxer briefs, but also not very decent at the same time. And I was kind of hesitant, but they came highly recommended. So I decided to dive right in. I really wanted the emerald green set. They only had the emerald green set in a medium, so I went ahead and got the medium, because with undergarments, I'm always going to err on the side of larger because I don't want to be uncomfortable. Again, I don't want that straight jacket feel. But then of course I was like, maybe the medium is going to be too big. So I knew I could exchange them. They do have an exchange policy. They do come with like sanitation strips on the inside of their garment, so you can try them on. They do ask you to also keep on undergarments when you do try them on, but they also have the sanitation strips as well for your own safety and security. So I ordered a medium and a small. The well-rounded bralette is the one in the emerald. These are listed as supportive modal. They are far from supportive. These are not supportive. Like, they are very, very loose, very soft modal fabric, but they are so, so beautiful on, and they are so cute. And I actually really, really loved the well-rounded bralette. It's $55, so it's a little bit more expensive than the modal sleep bralette, which does have the single strap, more halter style, more razorback fitting. But that razorback fitting strap, I had to tighten it all the way, even in a size small, to even get remote support out of it. So if you are a large chested woman, I feel that I, even with a size C cup, was still feeling like I wasn't super supportive, but that made it extra comfortable to sleep in. And I actually did not feel like the underband was bothering me while I was sleeping. Nobody wants a tight underband while they're sleeping. The Modal Sleep Bralette, the well-rounded one, the one that's more of a racer back, is a $50 price point. And then I purchased the sleep briefs to go with each set. The sleep brief was $45. It had a really, really unique stitching and ribbing pattern to the base that kind of has this very much so boy short boxer style. And initially, when I first put it on, the seams in which they were designed kind of felt weird. But then as I started wearing, I got used to the seams, and I just overall really love the fit feel. It's got that very bro chic, boy chic kind of look that I really love in all of my wardrobes, so it just complements me. So while Lunya was one of the highest price point garments, I do rate it highest in sleepability, washability, and it's not quite very appropriate, but husband did love this set on me. He thought they were very, very cute. Washability, I did wash them with my fitwear garments, with all of my Align fabrics, all of those really nice gentle fabrics. I washed them on gentle cycle. I just hung them up to dry, did not put them in the dryer. So I can't give you feedback on whether or not you can. I just choose, because of the price point of this garment, to not put it in the dryer, so nothing happens with it. Again, it's just a super expensive item in my opinion for what it is. I want these four items to be long lasting because they are probably my favorite of the entire haul. So the next thing, moderate price point, Skims. Obviously Kim K's brand. It's a very size inclusive brand. They hype up how contouring it is for your entire body and how great everything feels. With this line, I decided to go with their loungewear line rather than more of the intimate line. I have purchased some intimate line, but I didn't really want to talk much about that here because I didn't feel like those were comfortable enough to sleep in. What did have a high sleepability factor along with a high washability and on the appropriateness, except for the boxer brief, which I'll talk about. So the first thing is the cotton ribbed brief. I got this in the mineral color, size small. These are $28. They are super, super high rise. And at first I was very uncomfortable with how they fit feel. I felt like the waistband in the size small on me was super tight, but then the waistband kind of started to give. So I will say that if you do decide to purchase this brand, you probably will feel the same sensation, but the cotton itself does give and the waistband does give as well. I also got the cotton ribbed plunge bra to go with it in the color mineral. So I got this two set. The cotton plunge bra I got in a size small, $36. So a small and the cotton ribbed brief for $28, both in the color mineral. I also purchased the cotton ribbed tank to go over it. So I got the tank in a medium. Tanks for me that are super, super tight fitting, just because of my lats and my back width, I always go for a medium because I hate that feeling of it being stuck to the sides of my armpits and my armpits falling out the side in the back. I hate that look. So I did go with the medium and the tank top. I did choose the color bone. I felt like it complemented color contrast with the color mineral, with the mineral colors. And then I also got the cotton ribbed boxer brief in soot. First off, can we talk about the amount of colors that brand's name, just so they don't have to name it black? We've got soot, we've got poise, we've got midnight. It's just black. Just call it black. Call it what it is. Nonetheless, I got soot, which is the weirdest color black in my opinion. I got soot in the cotton ribbed boxer brief along with the plunge bra to complement it. I felt like the plunge bras were super, super supportive and comfortable. The underband is extremely tight. The underband is adjustable as well. So that was the other thing, is this is not a bralette style. This is a full clasp in the back bra. So I felt like you could adjust the band perfectly to your appropriate sleepability needs. So if you want it tighter around the underband so you can wear wear it in public and actually make it a little bit more of an appropriate option bra for you, you can tighten it. If you want the sleepability factor to go up, you can loosen it, because I feel like that was the biggest thing for me, was figuring out which hook and eye I wanted to keep it on so I would actually be able to sleep in it. So the cotton ribbed boxer are truly just like a little bit shorter than a biker short, in my opinion, what's popular with biker shorts. And I feel like they were very complimentary and flattering on my legs at the length that they were. And so I actually paired them with an aloe, like cropped loungewear hoodie. And I really, really liked this look. I felt like I could actually go out in public in this look. I could walk around the house in this look. I could have friends over in this look. I mean, it's a true loungewear outfit. So that is a really good complimentary outfit, I feel like, with the boxer brief in soot. Now, if I got the boxer brief in like the mineral or the bone, the more neutral colors, I feel like it would probably not be as appropriate. But with the black, you don't really know that it's pajama bottoms. Can we get away with it? I don't know, but I feel like I could. And again, I just don't feel like everybody's looking at me like, she's in her pajamas. But maybe they are. I don't know. The next two places I shopped were a moderate to low price point. They were going to be American Eagle and Target. Everybody was telling me, oh, you got to try Aerie, you got to try Aerie, you got to try Aerie. I searched high and low on the Aerie website and I found two items that I felt that were me, or that spoke to me. The Aerie soft ribbed, can you tell there was a theme here? I really like ribbed clothing and I don't know why, but my eye is just gravitating to ribbed clothing right now, so just bear with me. Everything is pretty much ribbed. So I did the Aerie soft rib sleep short. These were only $14.95 on the website. They say that they retail for $24.95, but let's be honest, American Eagle, don't buy anything full price. It's like Express or any of the other big box retailers, like just wait for it to go on sale, wait for a promo code. I got these for $14.95. I got them in the color cream in a size small. Again, they feel like that boxer brief style, but they're a little bit longer length to the Skims boxer brief that I love so much, but they're $10 less. They no longer have the cream color, but they do have like a gray, like a pink, and I believe I saw some sort of seafoam, a green of some sort. Then to complement the cream short, I got the chill ribbed long line bra. This is a like cami bra style, but it does have built-in bra and inside the bralette itself. The straps themselves are kind of meh. They could have just made a fabric to go around the strap. The strap just looks like a traditional bra strap, whereas the top itself is ribbed, and I don't like really the contrast of that because I think it makes it look cheap. But it was only $12.47, so that's what I can expect for paying $12.47. Retails for $24.95 though. And I also got the small in that. Now, I will say I actually practiced yoga in the ribbed sleep short, and I loved practicing yoga in them. I felt like the waistband itself stayed up, one, even though I didn't have it tied super tight, and two, I felt that they were very comfortable. So sleepability factor was super, super high on this particular short, but I would say that the bra doesn't have that much high sleepability because of the built-in bra within it. That's not quite as comfortable as some of these other garments. All right, so the next thing is Target. Target is the brand stars above. So their entire pajama collection that everybody told me I should look into. I went with a lot of different options here. Obviously, I told you guys I was looking for like a satin or silk sleep outfit that was typically going to be like a camisole. I really don't want to sleep in sleeves if I can avoid it, for the most part, because I have larger arms. So most of the time I feel like I'm in a straight jacket and sleeve, unless it's like obviously my baggy sweatshirts that I live in that my husband hates. I went with two outfits that are the short sets. I went with the short sleeve collar, black, size small. That sleep set is $21.99. So this sleep set, while it's adorable in black, I feel like over time this is not going to last. Just after a couple washes, it's already kind of just changed its shape. The collar is kind of starting to kind of like tuck under. It just doesn't look as crisp and clean as it did when I first bought it. I also feel like it's kind of pilling and it's fading a lot, and just like the quality behind it, just it's not screaming at me. However, I only spent $21.99 on it. So again, it's not a super high price point item. First off, sleepability factor is super, super high, even in the size small. I have plenty of room to sleep in it, even if it does have sleeves, and it buttons up. So I feel like I can wear a lot of these cuter undergarments underneath it and, you know, rock the, you know, sexy time. Hey, I have got this sleep outfit on, but you don't know what I've got underneath yet. I can combine some of my more expensive sets with this as like the cover up, and this I can wear around the house. I absolutely would feel comfortable in this particular sleep set or in like a family setting with like my mother-in-law and father-in-law. Like I can walk around in these kind of pajamas. That's kind of cool about this sleepability factor. Appropriateness, obviously, is it's more of an appropriate sleep garment for you know, family gatherings or whatnot, or friend gatherings in pajamas, like girls movie night, whatever. So then I also told you guys I wanted to do kind of silky look, slinky, silky look, whatever. It's kind of a little bit more risque than the cotton collections that I've been doing or the ribbed collections I've been doing. I went with the tie-dye print satin sleep set. Now this sleep set is not purchased as a set. You do have to buy each individual garment, and each individual garment is $12.99. So I don't know why they don't just make it one, but I guess it's so you could purchase one size over the other, whereas the black, I just bought the size small. This one I did get a small on the top, small on the bottom. My thing with camisoles is because my chest is so broad, it always ends up being super tight across my chest, kind of giving it this pull look, and then I feel like my boobs just get pushed to the bottom and like pushed out. I don't know, it's just this weird look that I feel like camisoles give, and you'll kind of see this me in the try on of it, but I don't know, it's just weird. And I would love to find a camisole that didn't create this look, but this actual set is actually super sleepable in it. Even though it has that weird look to it, I feel like it's super comfortable. It's not really truly silk. It's just got that silky look, and the waistband is very comfortable. The thigh opening is pretty forgiving as well. That was something I was worried about with this particular material, if it was going to be really stiff. And when I go to sit down, I would feel like the legs were really short, or when I go to lie down, I would feel like the leg opening would kind of cinch into my thigh and make me feel like I'm in a straitjacket. Overall sleepability was great. The next thing is a sleep shirt. This was an epic fail. I want a sleep shirt so bad. Oversized, really comfy sleep shirt with a larger sleeve opening, fully buttoned down, long sleeve. I'm really looking for like that tailored look. So like the boyfriend sleep shirt look. I would love, vertical stripes. I think vertical stripes are so cute in sleepwear, and I thought I had found it with this Stars Above one, but this in a size small was great the first time I wore it. I wore it once around the house, and then I actually wore it to bed after that shortly. I was super excited about it, and then I got it out of the dryer and it literally looks terrible. This is definitely something either one, I would have to iron now because it's so wrinkled even out of the dryer, straight out of the dryer. I don't know why it shrunk to a size toddler outfit. Like, this is just, it's bad. We're just moving on. It's a $19.99 situation. I think they only have mint available on the website now. This one was the blue one. We're moving on. I hated it. All right, the last thing is the same style in the black notch collar sleep set. I wanted a sleep shirt. This is a short sleeve option in gray. I was kind of hesitant to go gray because gray just like screams pajamas to me. I don't know why. And heathered gray even, it just like screams pajamas. It's to me screams maybe not as luxurious and that it won't just wear well over time, but all they had in a size small at the time was the gray. So I went ahead and got it. I know a lot of the pajama loungewear collections on Target are getting pretty minimal at this point because all of us are staying in them. But for $19.99, I thought that this was a great sleep shirt. And again, I can wear some of these more expensive garments underneath as well. So I like that I can kind of put this on over, answer the door, or I could, like I said, put this on over and the appropriateness of wearing it in more of a public setting, maybe around mother and father-in-law, it's good to go. So this covers kind of like all the intimate pajama / sleepwear, but then I wanted to cover one item from Vici Dolls, and it was in their loungewear section. Let me just tell you that this loungewear outfit is so stinking comfortable and so cute on. I got so many compliments when I wore it around. It's called the Hermosa Ribbed. Again, with the ribbed Chanel, everything in your wardrobe is gonna be ribbed. And it's just gonna happen, and I'm just gonna go with it. So it's the Hermosa Ribbed long sleeve and the Hermosa Ribbed wide leg pant. This is not available on their website as of right now. However, you can sign up for notifications for when they come back, and oftentimes their collections do come back, but they do sell out very, very quickly. So you do have to respond quickly to that email when you get the product notification email in your inbox. So this particular set, I got the bottoms in a small and I got the top in a medium. Again, anything in the top half, I'm typically always gonna be a medium if it's gotta go around my armpit and lat area. Bras, these bralettes, I was able to size to small in some of them, but any sort of top or long sleeve, I'm gonna go with a medium just based on the size of my arms alone. All right, this wraps up my loungewear, pajama wear review. Thank you guys so much for providing me such great brands to look into. If you have any other brands you would like me to check out that you think would fit my style and or if it's ribbed, comment below, because I might purchase it and review it on my Instagram at this point. Let me know if you liked any of these styles that I talked about. Let me know if you guys know of any sales within particularly Lunia. I think with Lunia, you can do like refer a friend, give $20, get $20. So if you comment your email below and you want a Lunia $20 gift card, I'll be happy to do it so we can both share in a Lunia $20 gift card, because that would be great, because those were by far the most expensive. But if I had to say which brand I would go back to and purchase, it would honestly probably be Lunia and Skims. I feel like I loved all of my pieces that I got, and they are an investment, but if you are gonna take care of the garment itself and you really like the style of those pieces, like honestly, the Lunia set feels amazing on. Like, it is by far my favorite in this entire haul, and I will wear it all the freaking time. And with pajama wear and loungewear, if you feel confident in it around your significant other, you're gonna wear it and you're gonna feel sexy and you're gonna wanna do sexy time. And that has been proven since I've purchased my Lunia set. There's that market research. Take with it what you will. Apply it to your life if need be. All right, that wraps up my pajama / loungewear haul for you guys. I hope that you found something that you might enjoy purchasing for you and adding to your loungewear collection so you can make the most of this quarantine time that we are all in and feel cute and sexy in it. I will say, according to my market research I've done for you guys, investing in quality, comfortable, highly sleepable, and highly sexy fitwear does help improve your odds of sexy time. Just saying. Take that research, do with it what you may, but that is what I have discovered. I truly hope you guys enjoyed this review and had fun watching it, because I had fun making it. Thank you guys so much for all of your brand recommendations that you led me to. Thank you so much. My husband also graciously thanks you as well. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel so you never miss a review or maybe highly informative video from me. I would greatly appreciate you watch other things, not just fitwear reviews. FYI, I love you guys that do. I truly appreciate the love on the more science heavy videos, I promise. I see you who only watch the fitwear reviews. I see you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe, stay at home, purchase some cute loungewear, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. For my mama, when I finally make it, take on my vacations to Bahamas, always celebrating. Ever since my birth, I was the bomb, and now I'm detonating. No, you can't relate, you just can't relate. Everything.